how to download Stockfish 15 chess engine and use it in chessbase. To download Stockfish 15, first search Stockfish 15 on Google or visit the official Stockfish website www.stockfishchess.org. Let's say you googled Stockfish 15. In the search result, you have to click the title Stockfish open source chess engine. Here you have to click on this green button called download Stockfish. There are many chess engines you can choose according to your operating system. I am going to choose the Windows operating system. But wait, before that, there's a very important step. It is to hit the like button. I'm kidding, of course. I would appreciate your like and subscription. But the important step is not to select any of these green buttons. Instead, you must click on this text called Windows Binaries. There are 6 different chess engines categorized according to computer process released here. Don't worry, I am going to save your time here by saying the chess engines category with Intel processors released here. So the AAAC3 option is for the Intel processors after 2006. The PUPCND option is for the Intel processors after 2008. AVX2 option is for the Intel processors after 2011, and the BMI2 is for the Intel processors after 2014. This is very important. Higher level Stockfish 15 engines are the fastest, but they may not support all CPUs. If you don't know which CPU you have, you can go down the list, and if your operating system is 64-bit, you can download this engine. To check the details about your processor, simply right click this PC icon and click on properties. Here you can see the details about your processor. According to this, my second generation Intel Core i5 processor is the best suit for the AAAC3 engine. So I am going to click this download button. Some web browsers ask for a location, and you have to give a location that you must remember. So now the download is complete, but the big question is how to install Stockfish 15 and use it. Don't worry, I got you covered. Click the end screen and learn how to install and use Stockfish 15 chess engine.